Cheered me up so many times when I was young, and still does now I'm 40. Well then, Roger.